We're going to do 5 rounds of 15 jumping jacks, 15 mountain climbers, and 5 burpees. Or you can do walkouts. So walkouts are you come down and go like that. That's up to you. So we'll start with the jacks. Now mountain climbers. And burpees or walkouts. To finish up that first round. Then we'll go on to the second round. So 4 more times. And then when we finish, when you guys are all finished, just put a little thing in the side chat so I know that we can move on to the next. All right, I'm going to the next set. All right, that's the end of the second one. Give me a couple seconds. All right, I'm going on to the third. All right, keep going. All right, got 2 more rounds. All right, a couple seconds. Keep it up. All right, on to the next. right, keep it up. I'm sorry, was that the fourth or the fifth round? I think it was the fifth, but I don't want to shortchange you guys. But either way, if you guys are caught up, just put an okay in the side chat. Then we'll move on to the next segment. Okay. There's one. So, for the next part, if you have a broomstick, a towel, or a band like this, go grab it. So we're gonna need it for the one of the exercises for the next part. I'll go over it in about 30 seconds. All right, so for the next part, we're gonna do pullovers, plank for 30 seconds, and then jump squats. So pullovers, if you have a broomstick, you're gonna hold it out in front of you like this, or a towel, it's gonna be the same form. Hold that in front of you, keep your elbows straight, shoulders back, it's gonna come up and around as far as you can go. If you can only go here, just go until you feel stretch. And come back down. So we're going to do 10 of those. Okay, and after that, we're gonna plank for 30 seconds. So I'll keep the time. Start in 3, 2, 1, go. Almost there. And break. You can either plank on your elbows or on your hands, whatever you're more comfortable with. So you can either, for the jump squats, you can do jump squats or regular squats. So if you have a chair, you can squat down to the chair, come right back up. All right, so we're gonna do 10 out of the squats. Okay, so rest a couple of seconds. And we're gonna go through that two more times. Go back to the pullovers. All right, let's go. Get ready to plank. In 3, 2, 1, Go. Almost there. And break. And back to those jump squats. Good, rest a couple seconds. Rest 30 seconds. Get ready. Back to pullovers, last round of this. And go. Good. Get ready to plank. And 3, 2, 1, go. Good. Just hold it. Keep holding. Almost there. And break. So it's the last part of jump squats. All right, good. So get a quick sip of water. I'll move on to the next part. All right. So I'll go over in a couple of seconds. Let you all get situated. All right, so here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna do squats. So if you have a weight, use a weight. If you wanna do body weight, do body weight. We're gonna do squats, either push-ups, or if you can't do push-ups, do a knee push-up, or a plank with a shoulder tap. So plank with a shoulder tap, you're on your hands like this, and you're tapping your shoulder. And then the third exercise is gonna be a leg lift. So you're gonna lie on your back, put your hands under your butt, slowly lift your legs up, slowly bring them down, keep them hovered about an inch off the ground, then you go right back up. You don't wanna slam them onto the ground. So we're gonna start with 15 reps of each exercise. So we're gonna do 15 squats, 15 push-ups or plank with shoulder tap, and then 15 leg lifts. Then after that, we're gonna go and do 10 of each exercise. And after that, 5. Then we're gonna work up back to 10, then back to 15. So it'll make sense as we go along. So we'll start off with 15 squats, starting now. And take your time, don't rush through it. And with the squat, if you can, try and make sure you're getting your hip in line with your knee or below. You don't want to be too high. So next is either plank with shoulder taps, push-ups, or knee push-ups. Doing 15. And it's not 1, 1, 2, 2. We're just going to go straight to 15. Then after that, 15 leg lifts. Good. Then we'll rest 30 seconds. And we're going to do 10 squats. Get ready. We're gonna go now. I think I did more than 10, I'm sorry. So now 10. Of one of the three exercises we went over, the push-ups or plank for shoulder taps. Then after that, leg lifts. Good, so now we'll rest another 30 seconds. So next is going to be 5 of each exercise. All right, we're gonna get ready and go. So this one, go nice, slow, and controlled. Good. Leg lifts. All Good, so we'll rest a little less, 15 seconds. Now we're going to go back up to 10. And go. Good. On to the next. And leg lifts. Okay. Rest 30 seconds. And we're going to go back up to 15. All right, get ready. And let's go. Good flank shoulder taps. And leg lifts. Okay, rest 30 seconds. So now we're gonna do 20 of each. All right, get ready. About like 10 seconds. And go. Timer controlled. Good. Right into the shoulder taps or push-ups, whatever you're choosing. And leg lifts. And break. So get a quick sip of water. Give me a couple more seconds. Then to finish, we're going to do what we did for the warm-up. Just three rounds this time. Give me a couple more seconds. All right, so get ready. So 15 jumping jacks, 15 mountain climbers, 5 burpees for 3 rounds. Ready? Go. Mountain climbers. And burpees or walkouts. Good. All right, 2 more times. Couple of seconds. Ready and go. Good. Keep it up. Good, 1 more round, just a couple seconds. All right, get ready, go, let's finish it. Last one. All Screw it, and break. Good work. All right, so quick sip of water, then we'll cool down. All right, to start, pull arm across your chest. Slowly hold for 10 seconds. And switch sides. We're gonna go overhead, swing out your arms a little, loosen everything up. Overhead. 10 seconds. And switch. Good. So now we're gonna sit down and do a butterfly stretch. So feet together. Push your elbows down into your knees. Slowly stretch. 10 seconds. Good. Right arm, right leg over left leg. Left elbow onto right knee. Slowly turn. Let out a big deep breath. Hold 10. And switch sides. Good, and break. All right, that's all I have for today. Does everyone have any questions or comments, concerns? How was it overall? Good?
Ondan sonra ben ona birkaç bir şey söylemiştim.
Come again? All right, so I hope everyone enjoys the rest.